These video dates kind of makes you connect on a different level. It's quite fun.
We need to prevent the spread of coronavirus, and FaceTime dating is that tool.
Because of the coronavirus, I personally have decided to stop using dating apps like Tinder.
It is quite challenging. We are not used to not seeing each other for such a long time.
Not being able to go on a proper date, it's quite interesting the stuff that you come up with. You start playing like Pictionary, like guess this picture of people. After that, we had dinner. It was quite sweet. So he's taking me out for dinner, sent me a recipe. We bought our ingredients, bought a bottle of wine. And yeah, we cooked together over FaceTime. And we just chatted like a normal dinner date. It's intimate on a different level, and I kind of like that.
100%. Having a conversation with someone over FaceTime helps you escape, especially when there's so many things going on in the world.
We decided to have a stay-at-home date night. So I pulled down this really sparkly dress, he put on his suit jacket. We ended up, you know, dancing in the living room and drinking some champagne that we had had in the fridge.
We tried to be productive, so we would be on Discord while we're studying. We would do movie nights through Skype, and honestly, it really, really helps.
Well, given that the virus has spread through droplets, this means someone coughing, sneezing, touching something contaminated by someone who is infectious, it makes sense to stay away from kissing or holding hands with someone who's unwell.
Stay safe, stay single.